this here is a scallop chicken noodle. Stouffer's signature classics. Yeah, ways to microwave it. However, I'm going to use the TrueCookPlus Code in the other video that I uploaded. I made a mistake on this delay. This one we use for 170. According to the manual, says is an easy way to microwave any size or power of microwave anywhere in the world. This is simply fine on your favorite height or at that price, which I did. So then we go like this. Now this, it says, to remove the film cover. I guess I'll try it that way for today. I'll remove most of it though. So we'll put it on pause. There. I removed most of the film cover. Yeah. Sharp kind of knife. There it is. So then. As it says, as you. Press new musical sound. Enter the tube. Oh. 170. Start. Now it says 8:40. Number here. It said 8.5. What? Well, you jumped down very quickly though. 7 minutes then. 8 minutes now. I figured it should be less so. This is a 1200 LG. As you can see. So, let's turn it around. The code is 170. It says it cooks kind of based on the moisture inside of it's based on the moisture inside and how. someplace I read that does it with, you'll detect the moisture somewhere. And I had to put my zip code in. This is for a Sunday morning. There you can see. No. 39% to show you. Oh, 20, 19, 18, 17, 18, 19, 10, 9, 8, 11, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bing, cooking. Now, I remove the film cover. Since it's a chicken type of thing, I use my lemon pepper. A little bit. Oh, yeah, some of this salt substitute. Yeah, this is a seasoning salt. Some salt. I think I'll put some ketchup on though. I think what I'll use is something over here. I just put it on. There. Out.